guys, as you might know, there is an experimental patch out for Golf With Your Friends. Some of you may have watched the dev stream earlier today, showing all of us lucky Golf With Your Friends fans the new Twilight map, which is part of the experimental update. A friend and I decided to try it out for ourselves tonight, and I streamed a couple of rounds. During the stream I was asked how to upgrade to the map, so here's a quick video showing you the process.